it's not a familiar weird shape to you yet, it should hopefully become one. If you think of your more familiar D shape here on the 5th fret,